Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to make your Windows 11 even more faster. So this new operating system from Microsoft is already advanced and faster, but in case if you are running it on a older hardware, you might observe that this operating system is somehow slower. In this guide, you will see some of the easiest suggestions you can follow to make your Windows 11 faster. So let's get started. Our first suggestion is to disable visual effects. And for best performance of Windows 11, you can disable visual effects so that your system responds very quickly. So right click on the start button and select run, or you can also press Windows plus R and type sysdm.cpl and click OK. In the system properties window, go to advanced tab. Under advanced, locate performance heading and click on the settings button next to it. In performance options, on the visual effects tab, you will find that let Windows choose what's best for my computer is already selected. Here you can select adjust for best performance, and this will disable all the visual effects on your system. However, if you want to be selective, you can customize the visual effects you want to disable. To make your Windows 11 faster, you must disable these visual effects. These are also listed in the video description. So the first visual effect is Animate Control and Elements inside Windows. Next is Animate Windows when minimizing and maximizing. Then animations in the taskbar. Then fade or slide menus into view. Then fade or slide tooltips into view. Then fade out menu items after clicking. Then show shadows under Windows. Then show transparent selection rectangle, then slide open combo boxes, and then smooth scroll list boxes. And finally, use drop shadows for icon labels on the desktop. And once you uncheck all of these options, click apply followed by OK. So we have disabled the visual effects which can make your Windows 11 slower. And now we will move on to the next method, and that is to disable animations and transparency. For this, we will open Settings app and go to Accessibility. Under Accessibility, click on Visual Effects. And here, under Visual Effects, make sure Transparency Effects and Animation Effects are turned off. Once you turn them off, these effects will be disabled and help Windows 11 to respond quickly. Our next suggestion is to disable unnecessary startup programs. For this, we will press Ctrl Shift plus ESC keys, and this will open the task manager. Go to Startup tab and locate the programs you do not need at the startup of Windows. For example, we have here Cortana, and that is enabled, and you can see that our last BIOS time is also mentioned here. To reduce this BIOS time or the startup time, we can disable certain programs we do not need here. So you have to simply highlight a program and click on the disable button. Once you disable all the unnecessary startup programs, you will find that your Windows 11 now starts quickly, and this will help us to reduce the BIOS time. Our next suggestion is to disable unnecessary services. For this, we will right click on the start button and select run, type services.msc and click OK. Under services snap-in, you have to locate all the services which you do not want to run. And these background services, if disabled, this will also contribute to make your Windows 11 even more faster. For example, Here I have Google Update service because I have Google Chrome installed, and this service keeps running in background. So if I like, I can set it to disabled. The service is already at automatic delayed start. But in case if I do not want to let this service run in background, I can select it to disabled startup type. You can follow this step for every service you do not want to keep running in the background. And there may be some services which you want to let run in background. So you can set automatic delayed start for those type of services. And click apply followed by OK. So this is how you can disable unnecessary services from running on your system. Now moving on to our next suggestion, and that is to disable unnecessary features in the File Explorer. So open File Explorer. And click on the three dots and then click on Options. This will open Folder Options. Go to View tab under Advanced Settings. Make sure these options are turned off. You can also find this list in the video description. So we will first disable Display File Size Information in Folder Tips. Then we will disable Hide Extensions for Known File Types. Then we will disable Hide Folder Merge Conflicts. Then uncheck Show Encrypted or Compressed NTFS Files in Color. Then uncheck Show Pop-up Description for Folder and Desktop Items. Then uncheck Show Preview Handlers in Preview Pane. Then uncheck Show Sync Provider Notifications. And finally click Apply followed by OK. So this will disable unnecessary features in File Explorer. Now moving on to our next suggestion, and that is to fix corrupted system files. For this you can right click on the Start button and select Windows Terminal Admin. Click Yes in the UAC confirmation prompt. In the Windows Terminal, click on the drop down and select Command Prompt. This will open Administrative Command Prompt. Type SFC space / scan now and press the Enter key. You can see that here the system scan has begun. And this system file checker scan will scan all the files on the system and fix the corrupted system files which could make your Windows 11 slower. Now our next suggestion is to disable startup sound. For this we will press Windows plus R and type mmsys.cpl. In the sound window, go to Sounds tab and uncheck Play Windows Startup Sound and click Apply followed by OK. When startup sound is disabled, it will help the Windows to load desktop more quickly. And our final suggestion is to restore right-click context menu. So by default in Windows, you will see the context menu like this, but when you click Show More Options in this context menu, you get the older right click context menu. And we have already created the detailed video guide to restore your older right click context menu, and you can check out that video on this card. And finally, we have some suggestions which you can use to keep your system faster. So remove all the unnecessary programs, keep only those programs you use, keep your system updated with latest version, keep more free space on your hard drive, and use only Windows Defender as the primary antivirus. Note that Windows Defender is already included with Windows 11. In case if you have any suggestions, do let us know via your comments. And that's it for now in this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.